which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal. Ugh, too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Let's see. Jaffa. Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all the strength and style, no apologies, it gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward, clear as day.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Step aside, little man. Ugh, this one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. Maybe I should just shut up and concentrate.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Erba Usa!
A good team.
Yeah.
Where to now?
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
If you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Let's see. How can I get a better view of that crate? Jaffa!
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki! Light him up! Open. Let's go.
Whoa. The mask is freaking out. We must be close. Who's that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing. Yep. We gotta get out of here.
The mask. We're so close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
Start with the lock not near its teeth.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
It's down in the water or something.
There's... how? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here somewhere.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I guess. can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron! You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please. Do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
You toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Allfather. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! He's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar. I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we've discussed. The mask, on the other hand, well.
Thanks a lot.
Throod, I
don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you, I swear.
I don't really want to talk right now.
I really messed up. It's time. times like this, I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid? Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course. Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No!
Stop! It's you!
Wait! It's you!
Here! Nice time! Kill him!
Where are you?
Where's Father?
Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now!
Atreus! What? This won't stop until I close that helm's hair. Atreus, help keep them off me!
Ha 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 ha!
Reefa.
Lassa. Reefa.
Lassa.
Reefa.
Father!
Off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Howlwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fuck, lad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem.
Excuse
much
me,
I have a way back to Helheim.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done. And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. We gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Wind power? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Huh.
didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective move. Something you missed?
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
A realm tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa, Lifa. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? When the gate is up.
Falcon!
Huh!
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrow. They can chain elements. Yes. Another! To the left! Strike is gone!
I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit, but we need a better angle.
Another one! Left side!
I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
right here. Okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just want to...
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. sigils will reach it.
Halka!
Not quite right.
What then?
Maybe you
there.
Let's go.